Hello friends, welcome to Kothari Institute. Myself Rohit Singh. Let us start today's daily current affairs audio session. Which nation has tightened its foreign investment rules? Options are United Kingdom, Germany, France, New Zealand. Where is New Zealand? New Zealand has tightened its foreign investment rules in case of strategic assets. The foreign investors looking to buy strategic assets will now have to convince the government that it is in the national interest. In between Australia and New Zealand, Tasman Sea is lying, and Australia and New Zealand are come under the Oceania region in Pacific Ocean. Which state had decided to set up a new Department of Foreign Cooperation? Options are Uttar Pradesh, Haryana, Delhi, Gujarat. Right answer is Haryana. Haryana has set up a new Department of Foreign Cooperation. The department will mainly work to formulate country-wise strategies to promote investment and employment in Haryana. At present, the Bharatiya Janata Party-led government is in Haryana, and Manohar Lal Khattar is the CM of this state, who has been conferred with Indira Gandhi Prize for Peace, Disarmament and Development for 2019. Options are David Attenborough, David Parker, Bill Gates, Greta Thunberg. Right answer is David Attenborough. Mr. Attenborough has been confirmed with the Indira Gandhi Peace for Prize Disarmament and Development 2019 for his lifetime worth of work to awaken the mankind to the need of preserve and protect the planet's biodiversity and stop being a plague on Earth. In this award, an amount of 1 crore is given to recipient. ISRO is going to launch which among the following satellites on November 25? Options are Cartosat 3, Cartosat 4B, Astrosat 2, Astrosat 4. Right answer is Cartosat 3. Indian Space Research Organization ISRO is going to launch Cartosat 3 along with 13 commercial nano satellites abroad. PSLV C-47 into Sun synchronous orbit on November 25, 2019. Cartosat 3 satellite is a third generation agile advanced satellite having high resolution imaging capability, and this satellite is a part of the Indian Remote Sensing Satellite of Nation. The headquarter of ISRO is in Bengaluru, and K. Sivan is at present chief of this organization. When is the World Toilet Day observed every year? Options are 18th November, 19th November, 20th November, 21st November. Right answer is 19th November. The World Toilet Day is celebrated globally on 19th November every year with an aim to draw attention towards the people deprived of sanitation. The theme of World Toilet Day 2019 was leaving no one behind. Also, 19th November is celebrated as the world's Men's Day. Paradise Beach was recently declared as No Plastic Zone. The beach is located in which state union territory? Options are Tamil Nadu, Kerala, Puducherry, Andaman and Nicobar Islands. Right answer is Puducherry. The government recently declared the Paradise Beach of Puducherry as a No Plastic Zone to restrict the use and sale of plastic items. Kiran Bedi is at present Lieutenant Governor of Puducherry, and Puducherry along with Delhi and Jammu and Kashmir is a union territory having legislature. IRCTC signed an MOU with which state to run the Golden Chariot train? Options are Rajasthan, Himachal Pradesh, Karnataka, Haryana. Right answer is Karnataka. Indian Railway Catering and Tourism Corporation Limited IRCTC signed a memorandum of understanding with the Karnataka State Tourism Development Corporation to operate the Golden Chariot train, and this is the first train of South India of a luxury manner. When is the International Men's Day observed? Options are 90th November, 18th November, 70th November, 16th November. Right answer is 90th November. International Men's Day observed every year on November 19. This day is mainly dedicated to protect men from discrimination, exploitation, oppression, violence and inequality, and to give them their rights. Also, the International Women's Day was celebrated on 8th of March every year, which country recently test-fired surface-to-surface Shaheen first missile. Options are UAE, Bangladesh, Jordan, Pakistan. Right answer is Pakistan. Pakistan has recently test-fired surface-to-surface Shaheen first missile. This missile is capable of hitting all type of weapons on the target. It can hit a target up to 650 km. Its purpose is to check the availability of missiles for military use. Which city has organized first national agrochemical conference? Options are New Delhi, Hyderabad, Chennai, Bhubaneswar. Right answer is New Delhi. The first national agriculture chemistry conference was organized in New Delhi from November 13 to 16, 2019. This was the first national agrochemical conference. Now it will be held every 3 years. At present, Narendra Singh Tomar is the Minister of Agriculture. So friends, that's all for today. If you like this session, please do share with your friends also. Thank you. Jai Hind.